You know, they sell police cars with the lights on and everything. There was a Crown Victoria that was for sale in Vegas. It was $4,500 with like the proper lights, the cage in the back.
But people who buy those are weird though. Unless it's like for fun.
So I was tempted to get one. I thought it'd be fun to park it out front of the house. And then everyone comes up and they're like, oh, he's got a cop car in the front.
Yeah.
And then I drive it every now and then.